equipped. Pretty standard, the telescoping steering. That Chevrolet put on the Corvettes. The car runs and drives very well. No hesitation at all. Nice and tight. Got up to about 60 miles per hour there. Still around 52. Suspension is nice and tight. Drives straight, hands off the wheel. Turn signals work. All gauges work. Air conditioning works, which is important on a day like today. We're in the mid-90s here in Norman, Indiana. So, interior, I would say, is above average condition. Acceleration from the car. Power windows, power locks, horseback attack. Does have an aftermarket stereo. Wipers work just like they should. Headlights work. Suspension's nice and tight. Power steering, power brakes, of course. That's what you expect in a Corvette. Locking tinted T-tops. Get out here. Nice and smooth acceleration. 60 miles per hour. Braking's very nice, straight, solid, pedal feels good. Idle strong, right about 800 RPMs.